sit under judges. So they're on down to fit.
I've got a problem. I just dropped two of my legs, so I don't have any spare.
You need to make a decision what you want to do about that.
You
either home and half, you don't serve it to the customer, you don't want to explain it to the customer, whatever. You make the choice.
Yeah.
That's what it's about, yeah?
My only option is to serve the customer a half portion of these little cannelloni.
Right, service, take the barbecues out, yeah?
So I'm going to take that dish out myself so I can apologise for the incomplete dish.
I need to apologise to your table that you only have a little half of your mix. I had some problems today. I thoroughly hope you enjoy the rest of it.
Thank you. I'm really glad that I apologised because it was the right thing to do. But it's just the most embarrassing thing.
That is the difference, yeah? And I'm proud of you, yeah? Because you stood up to your mistakes. That's what it's about, yeah? You did it. You hear me? The hardest fish. Alright? And I'm proud of you. Come on. Let's go.
The fact that George is proud of me today is definitely something to hold on to.
I took your side. My bad. It's a
yeah,
soft
particularly
one.
While he's stinky.
Love you, go over here.
Move up, buddy. Good boy.
That's it.
We support each other.
Let him. Let him. Good boy.
I'm so glad I got through it. I was under the pump the entire time, so I just hope everything had enough time.